dumbbell reverse curl. So quads, glutes, core, everything locked in, shoulders locked back and down. Starting with the dumbbell, or keeping the dumbbells this way the whole time. So it's going to be a lot harder on our forearms. Brachialis muscle, radio brachialis, biceps brachialis, those forearm muscles. So keeping the shoulder blades locked back and down. Nice consistent reps, not swinging or anything like that. Keeping nice and controlled, stable. That's a dumbbell reverse curl.